Let's take one example on mesh analysis. Determine VO using mesh analysis for the network shown below. This is the given circuit. We supposed to find VO. VO is nothing but voltage across 2 kilo ohm resistor. Here we have three loops and we have a dependent source, that is a current dependent current source 2IA. IA, it is dependent on the current IA, where IA is flowing through 1 kilo ohm resistor. And we have one independent current source, that is 4 milliamp. Now let's solve this using mesh analysis. As we have three loops, we'll define three currents. Let the current through this loop is X. Let the current through this loop is Y. And let the current through this loop is Z. So here we can observe that in loop X, current 4 milliamp is flowing. So I can say directly X is equal to 4 milliamp. We'll call it as equation 1. Similarly, in loop Z, we know that current 2IA is flowing. So I can say Z is equal to 2IA. Let it be equation number 2. Now we have the loop Y. Here we supposed to apply KVL to find Y. As we got X value and Z value directly, we no need to apply KVL to X loop and Z loop. Let's apply KVL to loop Y to find the value of loop current Y. Therefore, apply KVL to loop Y. That is, loop Y is the current which flows through in this loop. So in this loop, there are no any voltage sources. I can say it is zero. Let's find voltage across 1 kilo ohm. That is 1K Y minus Z. As in 1 kilo ohm, current Y is flowing as well as current Z is flowing. Both are opposite to each other. So it is Y minus Z plus voltage drop across 2 kilo ohm is 2K into Y plus, then the current flows through 1 kilo ohm. Voltage across 1 kilo ohm is 1K Y minus X. Simplifying this further, I can write 0 is equal to 1 kilo Y minus 1K Z plus 2K Y plus 1K Y minus 1K into X is nothing but 4 milliamps. Simplifying this further, I can write 0 is equal to here 1KY plus 2KY plus 1KY is 4 kilo Y and we have minus 1KZ minus here kilo and milli will get cancelled minus 4. Simplifying this, I can write 4 is equal to 4KY minus 1KZ. So simplifying further, I can write 4 is equal to 4KY minus 1K into Z is nothing but 2IA. We'll call it as equation number 3. So now in this circuit, we can say that IA is equal to X minus Y. That is, IA is the current which flows through 1 kilo ohm. In 1 kilo ohm, X is flowing as well as Y is flowing. So we can write IA is equal to X minus Y. Therefore, equation 3 can be written as 4 is equal to 4KY minus 1K into 2X minus Y. Simplifying this, we can write 4 is equal to 4KY minus 2KX plus 2KY. So simplifying this further, we can write 4 is equal to 6KY minus 2K into 4 milli. So simplifying this, we can write 4 is equal to kilo and milli will get cancelled. It will become minus 8, 2KY minus 8. So this simplifying further, I can write 6KY is equal to 12 or Y is equal to 12 by 6K, which is equal to 2 milliamps. So we found the value of Y, that is 2 milliamp. Now here we can observe that VO is equal to 2K into Y. Therefore VO is equal to 2K into 2 milliamps, 2 milli. Therefore VO is equal to kilo and milli will get cancel, will get 4 volts. So this is the voltage across 2 kilo ohm, that is 4 volts. Thank you for watching.